गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे द डेट इज 23rd July 2020 एंड द डे इज थर्सडे. वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 10 विच वॉज अबाउट एसिड बेस एंड रेडिकल. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इट्स एक्सरसाइज. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट द MCQs. ओनली द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी मैंशनड. A base is a substance which neutralizes an acid. Which of these substance is not a base? B. Sodium chloride. Lewis acid base concept have the following characteristics except D. Donation and acceptance of a proton. Number 3. Acetic acid is used for 3A. Flavoring food. A salt is not composed of C. an anion of a base. Number 5. If a liquid has a pH of 7, then it must D. Five. The right answer is C. B. Neutral. A salt always A. contains ion. Number 7. Dilute acids react with carbonates to produce the given products except D. Hydrogen. In the preparation of insoluble salts, which one of the following fact is incorrect? B. Two soluble salts are produced. A reaction between an acid and a base produces A. Salt and water. The conjugate acid of HBO4 is C. H2PO4 minus. Number 11. What is the pOH of 0.02 molar calcium hydroxide? Right answer is B. 1.397. Which one of the following species is not amphoteric? D. The product of Lewis acid base reaction is called adduct. The bond between adduct species is D. Number 14. The water of crystallization is responsible for C. Shapes of crystal. You want to dry a gas. Which one of the following salt you will use? C. Calcium oxide. Ferric hydroxide is precipitated out of solution when aqueous sodium hydroxide solution is added to ferric chloride. Right answer 16 is D. Brown. Which ion is conjugate base of sulfuric acid? D. HSO4 minus. Number 18. Which one of the following is a Lewis base? A. NH3 ammonia. According to Lewis concept, acid is a substance which can D. accept a pair of electron. Number 20. Given Kw is equal to 1.0 into 10 to raise power minus 14 at 25 degrees C. What is the concentration of hydrogen ion in pure water at 25 degrees C? A. 1 into 10 to raise power minus 7 mole per decimeter cube. Now here are the some short questions which are related to the chapter. First question is, name three common household substances having pH value greater than 7, pH value less than 7, and pH value equal to 7. A. Part pH value greater than 7, whitewash, calcium hydroxide, caustic soda, sodium hydroxide, milk of magnesia, magnesium hydroxide, pH value less than 7, sour milk, lactic acid, apple, malic acid, lemon, citrus. pH value equal to 7, table salt solution, sodium chloride, water, H2O, calcium chloride, CaCl2. Define a base and explain all alkalis are bases, but all bases are not alkalis. Answer is, a species that release hydroxyl ion in aqueous solution and accept a proton and donate electron pair called base, a soluble base called alkali. It gives hydroxyl ion in solution, so all alkalis are bases, but all bases are not alkalis. For example, sodium hydroxide is a base and an alkali because it is soluble and give hydroxyl ion in aqueous solution. While ether is not a water soluble base and it does not give hydroxyl ion, so it is not an alkali. Question number 3. Define Bronsted-Lowry base and explain with an example that water is a Bronsted-Lowry base. According to the concept, proton donor species are known as acids, proton acceptor species are known as base. Example आपके यहाँ पे पीछे previous chapter में दिया हुआ है, ठीक है? इसी chapter में आपके ये example दी हुई, आपने वहाँ से उसकी कोट कर लेनी है, एसिड बेस और उसके कॉन्जुगेट एसिड और कॉन्जुगेट बेस की. HCl फॉर एग्जांपल हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड प्लस वाटर, इट फॉर्म हाइड्रोनियम आयन H3O पॉजिटिव प्लस Cl नेगेटिव. सो वाटर एक्सेप्ट प्रोटॉन फ्रॉम हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड टू फॉर्म हाइड्रोनियम आयन कॉल्ड Bronsted-Lowry बेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. How can you justify that Bronsted-Lowry concept of acid and base applicable to non-aqueous solution? Answer is, according to Bronsted-Lowry concept, an acid is a compound which donate a proton, a base is a compound which accept a proton. So the compounds which have hydrogen ions are also act as acid in addition to water, that is hydrochloric acid, while the compound which has not hydroxyl ion are also act as a base, that is ammonia. So ammonia can accept a proton. Question number 5. Which kind of bond forms between Lewis acid and a base? Answer is, a coordinate bond is formed between Lewis acid and base. In this type of bond, shared pair of electrons donated by only one atom to other. Question number 6. Why proton hydrogen ion act as a Lewis acid? Hydrogen ion is an electron deficient. It has empty orbital. It completes its valence shell with two electrons, so it is an electrophile, as the example is given in the topic. You can write the example from the topic. Question number 7. Name two acids used in manufacture of fertilizers: nitric acid HNO3 and sulfuric acid H2SO4 are used in manufacture of fertilizers. Define pH. What is the pH of pure water? It is the negative logarithm of hydrogen ion. pH is equal to negative logarithm of hydrogen ion. pH of water is 7. How many times a solution of pH 1 will be stronger than that of a solution having pH 2? A solution of pH 1 has 10 times higher concentration of hydrogen ion than that of a solution of pH 2. Define the following: normal salts and basic salts. आप इनकी जो definitions हैं वो आपने चैप्टर के अंदर जो टॉपिक्स है वहाँ से आपने इनकी डेफिनेशन और एक एक एग्जांपल आपने वहाँ से इनकी कोट कर लेनी है. इट वॉज़ आवर ओवर टूडेज लेक्चर. इफ़ यू फाइंड एनी डिफ़िकल्टी इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द प्रॉब्लम, हाईलाइट द पॉइंट एंड आस्क. थैंक यू.